Hello everyone, this is Gagandeep here. Welcome to our Flying Feathers channel. As you all know that Flying Feathers Institute, we have a logo that your future, our vision. So working on this logo, Flying Feathers Institute really helped the youngsters and providing help also to convert, to transform their dreams into reality. So one of our students have been news for us that one of our students, Abhi Arora, he recently appeared in IELTS exam and he got 7.5 band in listening. Let's have a short conversation with Abhi Arora. Welcome Abhi Arora. Welcome to Flying Feathers Institute. Please share your overall experience in Flying Feathers Institute. Kime dariya thoda experience ala Flying Feathers?
Well, to be honest, I had a wonderful experience about Flying Feather, and all the teachers were very helpful and they helped me a lot in every aspect as I was a fresher and it was all new for me. But as I earlier mentioned that all the teachers were very helpful and they helped me a lot.
Thank you. Fine. So credit go to the management and the staff.
Yes.
Fine. Secondly, you please tell us which particular trait you liked the most in Flying Feathers Institute. Which specific trait jinne tonu attract kita Flying Feathers de vich ki kehna chahoge is bare?
Well, for me, I was very introvert person and it was difficult for me to do IELTS, but all the teachers were very helpful and they motivated me a lot. And also I think that with the help of teachers, I got good scores.
Okay, fine. So what would you like to suggest the youngsters or your friends, those who are looking to pursue in IELTS exam? Ki suggest karna chahoge tumse?
Well, I think that it is the best institute in Bathinda because they provide good material and they have also unique way to study, to provide education to their students. And also I will recommend to many of my friends to do their IELTS in this institute.
Okay, thank you Abhi Arora. Best wishes for your future.
Thank you so much.
If you people are also looking to pursue an IELTS exam, you can visit our Flying Feathers branch nearby. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.